Two men walked away from a plane crash yesterday with only minor injuries. The Ottawa County Sheriff's Office says a plane crashed into the Portage River just west of Port Clinton. The call came in just after 4. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says the plane attempted to take off and hit power lines. The pair lost control of the plane and crashed into the Portage River. Alcohol or drugs are not believed to have been a factor, and the crash is under investigation.